Zoom Team Chat allows free and paid users to streamline communications between team members and external Zoom users. With Zoom Team Chat, you can send messages easily to contacts, groups, or entire channels. Quickly find contacts, messages, and files, keeping knowledge and information at your fingertips. Organize what's most important by using star chats, folders, and customized notifications to help you filter out the noise. Send text, audio, and video messages, as well as share files, emojis, screenshots, and more. In this video, you will learn how to navigate Zoom Team Chat, how to adjust Zoom Team Chat settings, and how to send various types of messages. Along the top, you will find the tabs to move around the different sections of the Zoom desktop client. The tabs you see will depend on which product subscriptions you have. For this video, we'll be focusing on the Team Chat tab. Next, in the upper left of your sidebar, you will find mentions, missed calls, contact requests, notes, bookmarks, reminders, files, and more. In the settings, you'll be able to select which folders appear here. Beneath that section, you will find your folders, both custom and system created. These folders help you organize your one-on-one chats, group chats, and channels. You can click on the folder name to expand it. Your one-on-one chats are direct messages between you and your Zoom contacts, either internal or external, if allowed by an administrator. Group chats are similar to one-on-one chats, but have multiple contacts. Chat channels are best suited for long-term projects or teams, as they are created with a name, channel owner, channel admins, and can be private or public. Now let's take a look at settings. Click on your profile photo in the upper right and then click on Settings. In the Settings window, click on the Team Chat tab. The first section is where you select which sections appear at the top of the left sidebar, as mentioned earlier. Any option left unchecked will show in the More menu here. In the next section, you can select the desired behavior and look of your sidebar. In other settings, you have options for showing link previews, changing your status automatically, or managing blocked users. You also have options regarding your unread messages. Be sure to review these settings and fine-tune them to your liking. Next, you can set your message preferences for notifications, whether you want to be notified for all messages, just direct messages, mentions and replies, or nothing. You also have the option to specify exceptions for channels and specific contacts or keywords. Lastly, set your preferences for sound and behavior. Here, you can choose to play a sound, set Do Not Disturb time, and mute notifications while you're in a meeting or internal call. With Zoom Team Chat, you can send text, audio, or video messages, as well as emoji, animated GIFs, and more. To begin messaging, at the top of the chat panel, click the new chat icon. Now enter the name or email address of the Zoom contact you want to chat with. You can add multiple people if you wish to make it a group chat. Note that users on the same account are generally automatically available as contacts, but others will need to be added as contacts. Type your message in the chat compose box. You can then click the format icon to change the text style, add bullet points, add a link, and more. Click the emoji icon to add emojis to your text. You can click on GIF to add an animated GIF to your message. You can also click on the folded paper icon to send a file, or the plus window to use Zoom's built-in screenshot tool. But you can send more than just text, emojis, and animated GIFs. Click on the voice icon to send an audio recording, or click on the video icon to send a video message. Finally, click on the code snippet icon to copy and paste code and apply code formatting and syntax highlighting that you typically see in code editing software. The options you see in your instance may vary due to the version of Zoom you are running, your operating system, and the admin settings on your account. You can find more information on Team Chat and other topics by visiting our support center at support.zoom.us. Thanks for watching.